that week.
Oh, okay, okay, yeah. I didn't think I'd seen it before.
Cheers, man.
Brando's got a flat tire.
Camera, innit?
Yeah, it's on. Nah, I'm not doing that. Nah, these are road tyres, isn't it? Nah.
Hello, little boy. How's it going?
I've tried the Bogodak first.
Yeah, but did you try and look for anything Bluetooth-like?
Yeah, no, trust me, I've tried it here.
Yeah.
Just the speakers come up.
That's really weird.
Yeah, I know, man. Oh, well, I'll put this fucking...
It's in the front, don't worry about that. That's probably the horn you can hear because I haven't bolted it on properly.
There's no noise.
Yeah. Push it.
Yeah, man, that's it, isn't it? You know that bit back there? I forgot to take the smooth bit.
Oh.
And I fucking accelerated too much. Oh, fuck me, man. That was dangerous, man. That's the thing. If you don't have to control this, you're coming off. Fuck that, man. Yeah. No, I've got lifts, innit?
Oh, I'm gonna fuck the
place just here. Yeah, it's alright, we've got two lifts. Yeah, and then see what happens to you.
Jeez, that's maximum. One person in that lift. That's maximum.
No, them lifts can take up to like 600 kg. 600?
No,
600 kg. But trust me, we've had more than that in the lift.
Yeah, I'm sure. That saved you, 6 people,
100
kilos each,
kind of thing. Well, let's put it this way. I've been in there, fucking mum and dad's been in there, and then we've had a family of fucking all little kids.
What did your parents say that?
I don't give a shit.
Huh?
No, my dad don't give a shit. Yeah, I don't know how to change it to miles.
Oh shit, there's a fucking sick.
Yeah, there is, I don't know how you change it.
Everyone runs a lot of people.
Yeah. I prefer miles per hour. I don't know how accurate this thing is.
Well, it's the same as this one. The only thing that this tells us is the battle.
Yeah, perfect. That's the thing, I don't know about the display for the battery for this, this ain't accurate.
Where is the battery?
It's up the top, isn't it? It's right at the top, very dim.
What's that for, yeah? What is on the screen? You got trip, speed.
And that's the battery at the top, yeah.
Bro, can't you flick different settings?
I think that can go to miles per hour, yeah, but I don't know how to do that. No, don't press the button.
What button?
That fucking button.
Run, scroll through?
No, there's no scroll through.
What?
There's no scroll through, but you can change that somehow.
Yeah, but you want to change 4 bars.
4 bars, 4 bars, that's like 35.
Thank you.
Don't!
Don't!
Oh, you're a dick! Why would you do that?
Oh, fucking joke.
What?
Thank you.
son of a bitch. Son. Where's he gone?
I'll blame him.
Bro. Bro.
Don't say anything.
Just shut up, innit? Wait for you lock to go first in a minute. Do a top up and then I'll fucking don't do anything.
I don't need to charge.
What? You don't need to charge.
Nah, but if you're fucking, if you're gonna stay for like half hour, whatever.
Maybe it's a top up.
Oh my god. It's good, isn't it?
Thank you.
Maybe 20 amp mode, yeah?
20 amp mode?
Where's the plugs, Scott? What a bad place.
What, hold on in a dead end?
We turn right and they went left, man. That's what I said.
Just imagine carrying that on the back, man.
That was risky, man.
They're waiting for us down the end, look.
Oh. man. I saw the fucking police, innit?
Yeah, I know. I heard you put your feet down, man.
I pulled the throttle too much. But see, that's the thing. Maintain your composure. A normal person would have just crashed. Because you know they were down waiting at the other end of the road.
They closed the barrier, thinking it's a dead end.
Yeah, but they were at the other end waiting.
Yeah.
Yeah, you see?
That was cheeky. Why didn't they just come down our way?
Yeah, because we'd have been fucked then. It's dead end. Well, I'm still dusting, I'm not waiting. That was funny, mate, I'm telling you.
I don't know.
Funny,
right? They wanted to
block it. Yeah.
Why have you got that on the field?
Oh no, I've got it. I might have got it.
Hey!
Oh, can you imagine going on
one? I just wanted to get away. Yeah, I know you're going to fly off stuff about that, but I just wanted to get away.
Can you imagine going on one of them with this?
Oh, that's awesome. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's
Miguel Bill, man. Oh, did you
recall?
Oh,
you didn't know, man.
I think I was, though. Yeah. I did the time out of the baby. I fucked the shoe, man. You can see where I've ripped it. See the front, look.
V12.
Yeah, nearly fucked my toe, man. Even if they come down, if they come down that dead end, I'm not waiting, I'm going. No way am I waiting. I'd love to go on that with this one.
Thank you.
boss.
What? Yeah, but he is giving up.
Yeah. Not really, Eddie.
Well, someone turn your bug off. Where?
The front suspension is way too soft. There's nothing you can do about it though. No, not the front. The back is. I think I need to make the back a bit more stiff, innit? Oh no, it was that one. Yeah, that one back there, yeah.
No.
You've left them behind, mate. What's going on?
That's awful. It's got 3 bars.
Yeah. I'm right. I've only really lost 1 bar.
Thank you.
fucking look where you're going, isn't it?